Hi, everyone. I just wanted to pop in to talk a little bit about my upcoming event because I'm super excited about it. I'll be doing an event in Sedona in December. The name of the event is Stepping Into Your Power. You can check it out on my website at anitamorjani.com. The event is in Sedona from the 2nd of December to the 6th of December. The venue is the Sedona Creative Life Center. Basically, people will be taking care of their own accommodations and meals, but we will be spending all our days together from morning to night. I have been getting a lot of questions from people asking for details. What is it that you're going to be learning at the event? Like, what is it going to be like? What's the format? What does it look like? So basically, it is a four-day event. What I love about in-person events is that we get to see each other face-to-face as human beings, and we get to feel each other's energies because it's been a long time. It will be very experiential, where we will actually experience deep states of consciousness, connecting with our guides. That's what I want to do. Now, Sedona is a place where you have energy vortexes, where the energy is very powerful. And what does that mean? It means that when the place you're in, the energy is powerful, it's easier for you to connect with the esoteric, of your guides, of your soul, of your soul's journey. You will be given tools on continuing to connect with those higher realms even after you go back home. In a venue like this, cocooned with other like-minded people who want the same thing, you will be marinated in a marinade or in an environment where everybody feels this way, thinks this way, where we all know that our bodies are powerful, where miracles are possible, magic is not only possible, but we need to know these things to be everyday occurrences and not feel that these things only happen to very few. So the kinds of things that I encourage people to do at my retreats is we do tap into higher and higher levels of consciousness. And then we start to share with each other as the days unfold, things that are changing. And we create a community where people can continue to stay in touch beyond and share the magic and the miracles that continue to happen in their lives. At the end of the 4 days, it is my intention that you will walk away as though you've had your own near-death experience, but without having to get sick or dying. You will learn how to tap into your own soul's trajectory, and your soul's purpose, and your higher self. And basically, you will learn also to tell the difference between the cultural field and the esoteric field. You will be learning about what it means to live your life from the inside out. And the inside out means allowing spirit to work through you, as opposed to being triggered and influenced by what's happening on the outside. We will also be talking about healing physical illnesses, and talking about how real healing can take place when we start to tap into the esoteric levels of energy. That's what I'll be teaching you during the workshop, during those 4 days. How much will you experience being around me, and how personal will it be with me specifically? So it will be more intimate than a lot of the other events I've done. There will be a lot of opportunities. And I will tell you, me personally, I'm still a hugger. I know I will probably hug all of you. I will probably come and say hello to you when you're all having your meals in between. But the entire 4 days, you will be with me. There is no other teacher, no other speaker. It will be me. Although I will have helpers helping me around the room in case somebody needs extra support, I will be there the entire 4 days. You're not going to be fobbed off to anyone else. So I want to leave you with that, and hopefully see you in Sedona for those of you who are able to come and able to travel. Love you guys, and see you all soon. Bye.